data table with many rows and columns is, I think, very frequent, and most of the time the first row or first column contains the headers. So we want the first row to be still and to keep it visible while we scroll through the rest of the sheet. There is a feature in Excel called freeze pane. You can find it in View tab. Let's suppose you want to freeze the first row. Simply click on this button and select freeze top row. Scroll up and down now. You always see row 1 at the top. What would happen if we wanted to freeze the first column instead the first row? Again, from freeze pane, click freeze first column. Column A is now visible. Notice that removes the freeze from row 1. An alternative is to freeze all columns and rows above a certain cell. For example, we want to freeze the rows 1 and 2 and also the columns A and B. Go to cell C3 and click freeze panes. The rest of the worksheet scrolls except the specific rows and columns. Another feature of Excel is to be able to split our screen. Let's see an example to understand it. Go to the middle of the screen and click somewhere there. Now, from View tab, click Split button. You can see that the window is divided with a horizontal line into two different panes, and each one scrolls independently. Look at the result. This is useful when we want to compare data between them, for example, values, dates, etc. Of course, you can split the screen vertically, like this. A quick way to remove the split line is by double-clicking on it. Finally, there is a four-way split, but I think it's unnecessary and confusing. Thank you.